Chicopee Police are investigating an alleged threat at Chicopee High School. Chicopee Superintendent Dr. Marcus Ware said that the school's leadership team in the city are aware of the situation, and they're working with police during this investigation. Chicopee High School is scheduled to be open today.